place. Race number 6 here at Lone Star Park. We've got them all court. Yep, there we go, all court. Here is your field for race number 6. Stasis Salinas has got Gracie as Standard Poodle. She is a 55-pound female. She loves to run, and hopefully she can win again, another repeat champion. Josh Mowell has got Patsy Cline. She loves to sing and howl. She is named after another great dog. Her favorite sister was Loretta Lynn. Persephone Gironi has got Waffles, a golden doodle. He is full of life and loves to play ball. The 4 is Chelsea Winger. He's got Kevin, a golden doodle, who's 54 pounds. He is goofy, and he's got tons of energy. They go hand in hand. Then we've got Danny Lohar with Bella Luna, a poodle, a 55-pound female. She's spoiled. What dog isn't spoiled? I'm pretty sure she thinks she's one of our 6 kids. Absolutely she is. Teresa Wanico has got Sadie, a Fox Terrier mix, a 10-year-old female. No comments about her. There's Sadie. Jovan Garcia has Russo, a blue heeler. He's 4-year-old. He's a mile, and Russo loves to chase tennis balls and bark at the neighbors. And Jimmy Lawrence has got Onyx. He's an Aussie doodle. She's an Aussie doodle, a 47-pound female. Don't let her looks fool you. She'll trick you every time. Her name should be called Shifty. There is your field for race number 6. Poodles, doodles, and a few others. Mr. Byers, all yours.
All right. Thank you, Dave. We're getting set here. Getting last-minute instructions from the starter. Everyone getting into place. Stand by. Leashes are off. And there they go. And right on the outside rail, here comes one. Oh, a little intimidation there. I think the dog on the outside rail still won. As always, we want to take another look at that.
Okay, so the Aussie got a head start, then got blocked by the poodle. I'm Australian. He's a winner anyway. We'll give it to the Onyx as the winner. Got a little head start, but so what? That's it for the dog races. 2 more coming up after this race.